It's a monster, Scully, plain and simple. And not just your everyday run-of-the-mill monster, but we're talking transformation here. To which I know what you're gonna say, Scully, you're gonna say, but Mulder, it defies every known law of science and nature. Exactly, Scully, every known law.
Yeah, this is how I like my Mulder.
My episodes in particular were complete standalones, and yet I put some references in there so that people who do watch the series will, in theory, get more out of it than someone watching for the first time.
You want to talk to these witnesses while we're here?
If you're familiar with the show, you go, oh, those are those characters from the cockroach episode from season 3, and then we brought them back for Quagmire, which is the Loch Ness Monster episode, and apparently that's all they've been doing for 20 years, is trying different ways to try to get high.
Don't do it! Don't do that! You tickle me! You make the spray paint come out of my nose!
So we thought that that would be a little Easter egg. They were very funny and very happy to do it.
Did that just happen?
When you're filming stuff, a thing kind of takes a life of its own, and you kind of have to go with it.
Is this what you look like when you're normal?
What? Three eyes? But yeah, that's actually quite close.
I was so happy, and it came out exactly the way I wanted it to. And those moments are very rare, working on things. That was a lot of fun.
Well, you have to admit, it's a little absurd.
A little bit absurd. It's a lot absurd.